solver.
Come on, baby, come on! Yeah! Yeah! Stupid horse! I'll chop your head off! Who is this dickhead?
Tommy Vercetti. You remember me.
Excuse me, I'm a little anxious. Never trust a goddamn horse! You do a good job. You work for me now.
I work for money.
As I said, amigo, you work for me now.
I work
Shut
for
up! Me. Some Judas has betrayed me. He thinks I don't know how much money I should be making. But stealing 3% is as good as stealing 100%. No one does this to me. No one! You follow him from his apartment, and you see where he goes. Later, we will kill him.
This asshole thinks he can mess with me? If this is the best Vice City has to offer, this is gonna be easy.
Money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Too slow, Granddad.
You better keep on running, asshole.
Ordinary hard work.
En las calles, y así es con esta mujer.
Thank you.
my face to hide my soul. Shari had to go. You were
please, press the issue.
All right, that's better. Sticking to the matter at hand. Well, it's quite simple, mister. Immigration is to blame. People are flooding into our state from all over America. Trash. It's quite simple. They're bringing their highfalutin, uppity, out-of-state ways and corrupting the place. Ruining it. That's why I and my organization propose we take Florida out of the Union. We start anew as our own country and ban people from Missouri or Kentucky or Philadelphia or any of them fancy places from setting foot on our soil.
You think what? Have you been snorting blocks? Have you read the Constitution?
Yeah, I sure have. It talks about freedom. Freedom for Florida from the stench of people moving here to retire or go on vacation. Build your own damn theme park in your own damn state. Florida theme parks is for Florida people only. That's what I say. I mean, I don't go to Alabama to visit a theme park, so why do they come here?
Mr. Hickory, your views are a little extreme. Plus, I don't believe there are theme parks in Alabama.
Then they should stop coming down my way and build redneck land or whatever. Damn redneck hicks ain't got no class. My views ain't extreme, mister. They're common sense. And what a lot of people would say if they had the guts. If you keep letting people immigrate here from all over the so-called United States, guess what? There's no more room. We'll be piled on top of each other like they are in Australia. What we're gonna do soon, build a river. A river of freedom. A river of hope. A river which runs from the coast to coast and cuts us off from the 47 states of wastrels and bad influencers to the north. We are going to cut Florida off from the mainland of our oppressors and float out to sea. Then, the nation of Florida will be free to start over. There'll be no long-ass line.
Thing, and only because here on Pressing Issues do we believe so wholeheartedly in free speech are we allowing it.
It's the truth, my friend, the damn truth.